Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel, and welcome to the Illinois Fighting Illini Dynasty on NCAA Football 2004. I will take one of Illinois' worst teams that they have ever had and create a dynasty out of them. The 2003 Fighting Illini were one of the worst teams in all of college football that season. They went 1-11, they had a 10-game losing streak, and they were just a bad team all around. And yet, this was all par for the course of the Fighting Illini. From 1990 to 2006, they had one of the worst 16-year stretches for any college football program. Sure, they had a few decent seasons sprinkled in there, but it is overshadowed by many, many losing seasons. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is what I'm here to fix. To create a winning program for the Fighting Illini. Meet Nello Archuleto, the newest head coach of the Fighting Illini. The 45-year-old has a master's degree in physics. During his high school days, he played every position on the offensive line, and his favorite pastime is eating Subway sandwiches. You will never find him in his office without a Subway sandwich, and he always eats a 6-inch sub before going to bed. This is the man who will take the reins of the Illinois football program. But this is not a simple task. It will not be easy, and there are two reasons why. The first reason is the conference that we play in, the Big Ten. This conference houses some of the best football programs throughout all of college football. There's Ohio State and Michigan, the upper class of the conference, if you will. Following that, you have Penn State, Wisconsin, and Iowa. They aren't the upper class of the conference, but they can still field really good teams, and an 8-10 win season is always possible with these schools. To round out the conference, you have Michigan State, Purdue, Indiana, Northwestern, and Minnesota. While these schools do cycle between good and bad seasons, that doesn't mean that they're easy to beat. To put it simply, the Big Ten is one of the toughest conferences to play in college football. The second reason why that I alluded to is the roster itself on this team. It's not a very good roster. We have some players in the 80 overall range, but that's not enough. This roster is not imposing. Now, as far as my vision, as far as constructing this team, I want to build up the offensive line, tight end, and defensive lines first, and then focus on every other position. For me, I think it would be symbolic for Illinois to take this route to building the school. When you think about it, the Chicago Bears play in the same state as the Illinois Fighting Illini. When you look at the 85 Bears, their Super Bowl team was built on a great defense, an offensive line that supported Walter Payton, and then prior to the merger, they had Mike Ditka during the 60s, who helped them win an NFL championship in 1963. I will obviously recruit players at positions of need, but those are the three areas I will prioritize first during recruiting. Next thing I want to go over is the ranking system. If you take a look here, we are obviously not in the top 5, I'm not in the top 10, we're nowhere near the top 25, but we are in the top 50. It's just that we're ranked 50th. Could be worse, could be better. For our first season, I'll take it. The last thing I want to go over for this video is the schedule for this first season. Fortunately, we do not play Ohio State or Penn State, but we still have to play Iowa, Wisconsin, and Michigan. Not that much you can do there. For non-conference matchups, we will have Arizona, Air Force, Arizona State, and Alabama. Now, our schedule is graded 5 stars by the game. That obviously means if I lose too many games, I will get fired at the end of the season. But I am turning off coach contracts. If I leave it on, it's going to force me to have to build this team up within like 2 or 3 seasons. And I don't think that's going to do anything, you know. I don't think building this team up in 2 to 3 seasons will really amount us to playing in a national championship or competing in like a New Year's Six bowl game. I would much prefer to take my time building this program up, try new things, do different things, experiment a bit from time to time so that I can really just nail it perfectly at the end of the day. Look, take it for what you will, but I am not restarting after 6 seasons because I didn't get this team to a bowl game or I finished the season 2-10, I'm not doing it. I'm not restarting again. Coach contracts are off. No ifs, ands, or buts. But that's going to do it for this one. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys are excited as I am to begin this series. Next episode, we will open the season against the Arizona Wildcats in Arizona. Until then, be safe and have a good day.